Hello, Timmy. It's learning time with Timmy. Today's lesson, find the treasure. Look, Timmy, there's the story box. What's inside? What can you see, Timmy? What's this? Yes, it's a flag. A pirate flag. What's this? Yes, that's right. It's a hat. A pirate's hat. What's this? Yes, that's right. It's a map. A treasure map. Well done, Timmy. Let's see what Timmy and his friends are doing. Today in the nursery, everyone is wearing pirate hats and painting. Ruffy is painting a pirate flag. Finley has made an anchor. Well done, Finley. Timmy is reading a book about pirates. Timmy has an idea. Timmy is going to paint a treasure map. The class are going to find some treasure. It's activity time. There's some treasure in the garden. Can you help Timmy and his friends find it? Where is it, Timmy? Is it in the vegetable patch? There's the vegetable patch. Finley is digging for treasure. Is it treasure? No, it's not treasure. It's a bone. Where next, Timmy? Ah, the flower pots. Off we go. Look under the flower pot, Ruffy. What has he found? Is it treasure? No, it's Bumpy. Where next, Timmy? The sand pit. Let's go. Ruffy can help. He loves digging. What have they found? It's treasure. Well done, Timmy. You are an excellent treasure hunter. What have we learned today? Flag. Hat. Map. The bone was in the vegetable patch. Bumpy was under the flower pot. And the treasure was in the sand pit. Well done, everyone. Get ready to dance with Timmy. Are you ready to dance? Dance. Nice moves. Great dancing. Today, you were curious. And practiced listening. Well done, everyone. See you next time for more Learning Time with Timmy. For more Learning Time with Timmy videos, click here. And remember to subscribe.